There's been a couple of nights where we've left the bird, the hummingbird feeder out, and we've wondered what happens during the night that all the syrup that we've made for it is gone. Well, now we've left it out tonight on purpose, and now we're doing a video, and as it turns out, it's not the hummingbirds that come and drink the syrup, it's bats. After dark, the bats come. So here's a video of those bats. It's interesting to hear and to see.